Welcome. In this tutorial about how to convert video to cartoon in Adobe Photoshop. First, drag and drop your video inside Photoshop. Select your video layer, then go to Filter menu, and choose Convert for Smart Filters. Go to Filter menu again, and select Filter Gallery. In the Filter Gallery window, in the Artistic Filters, select the Cutout filter. Set the number of levels to 8, set Edge Simplicity to 5, and Edge Fidelity to 2. Click the icon in the bottom to create a new effect layer. Select the bottom layer, then choose Poster Edges from Artistic Filters. Set Edge Thickness to 10, set Edge Intensity to 1, and set Rasterization to 1. Then click OK. After applying the cartoon style filters, go to Image menu, Adjustments, then choose Hue and Saturation, to increase the saturation a little bit. Nice. Now go to Image menu, Adjustments, then select Brightness and Contrast from the list. Increase the contrast and decrease the brightness as shown. Finally, go to Image menu, Adjustments again and choose Exposure. Then try to apply the same settings as shown. Great. Now the video looks like a cartoon animation, and all we have to do now is exporting the video file from Photoshop. To export the video, go to File menu, Export, then choose Render Video. In Video Rendering Settings, give your video file a name and select a folder for your export. Set the format to H.264. Keep the resolution the same as your document size. Change the frame rate to custom. Then set it to 10 frames per second. After applying the shown settings, click on Render button, then wait for Photoshop to complete the rendering. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you, and please don't forget to subscribe.